Welcome back to the channel, guys. Vizzywolves have been gaming, and we are back again in COD Vanguard. This is part 5 of the walkthrough. If you haven't yet seen any of the walkthroughs so far, there'll be a link to the playlist in the top right hand corner of this video right about now, so you can check that out. And I will see you at the end of this video, as this is going to be no commentary. So hopefully you guys enjoy. If you do, hit that like button, and until the end of this video, have fun.
Ham's got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Well, he's personally thanking you and Dez for being stand-up chaps.
It's stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that. In his fucking tank.
Right, let's go.
Keep pushing!
comms on the front line.
We can squeeze through here,
this
I think.
This way, Lucas!
Lucas, give me a hand.
Jacobs, go! Dez!
Wait! Did you look at that mess? Vance calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders!
This way! Come on!
Into the trench! Hurry!
Keep your head down!
Where the fuck is Bluey? Head down! Head down! Bluey, you get shot yet?
Get stuffed and get down! Bombers are about to make their round!
Right! We'll follow them and mop up what's left!
Make sure to keep the infantry off our arm!
Easier said than done, Lieutenant! Pick up the bombers!
Lucas! Wake up, mate!
Oh, shit.
Oh, oh. Come on. I'm okay.
But Major, we're being torn apart!
I gave you an order! Form the perimeter, protect the armor!
Sir?
You gotta be bloody joking!
We will hold this line!
Our air support is fucked! If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Bugger the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Nah, I got me, and I got Tess.
Fucking oath!
Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck.
Let's go.
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
Ah!
way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out! Look out!
Shit, that was close!
Sneaky bastard, check your corners! As soon as I fire it, every kraut within a K is going to be yapping that freckle. We're going to have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
There. Dez, fire the flare. I didn't expect today to end like this. Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards as we can. We ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning, and you'd better catch up!
Lucas! Half-track's coming in on the right!
Thank you.
I'm winning, and you'd better catch up.
Lucas, half tracks coming in on the right.
I see him.
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook. Lucas played his role perfectly. He had Richter distracted and doubting everything he thought he knew.
Are you all right, mate? You're looking a little bit pastier than usual.
Please. This was never about winning the war. This was never about winning the war. This was a coup. This was a coup. Temple off. That's how he's getting them out. Taking the Reich underground.
Wait a minute. You're not part of the plan, are you? Well, it looks like we're both going to end up on that meat pile back there.
One thing I learned studying Allied strategy, redundancy. Always have a plan B. With the Soviets invading the city, Lady Nightingale will be my leverage. I will exchange her for my own safe passage.
Well, that's one hell of a plan, Fritz. It probably would have worked.
Fucking blade!
won't let you go. You made one mistake, but it was a bloody ripper. You thought you cracked us. Redundancy, mate. Always have a plan B.
I've just received word. We have safe passage from Berlin. Three years we have waited for this moment. Many good men were lost. Rommel, Steiner, Itzu. But I promised you, Project Phoenix would succeed. Hitler has paid for his weakness. And now history will remember him as we do. A failure and a coward.
The Red Army is nearly upon us. And Berlin is burning. But from the ashes shall rise our vision for something greater. To the Fourth Reich.
Hey, boss! Your plan worked!
Hey there, buddy. Remember me?
Looks like you got a fan.
What do we do with him?
I can think of a few things.
Figured you'd want the honors, boss.
No! No! This is your chance. Project Phoenix, I can get you the evidence.
Shh. You've already done your part. Right of the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. That's for Richard. First transport be home in time for supper. Or we can end this. Hunt down Freisinger, bury the Reich for good. We might not make it out of Berlin, but neither will the Nazis. Whatever we do, though, we do it together.
Freisinger is not leaving Berlin.
I suppose we Lamingtons can wait.
Wait?
Hey, it's not every day you get a chance to kill a Fuhrer. You can't turn that shit down, right?
After you, Lady Nightingale.
Just so you know, I still haven't ruled out killing you all.
These tunnels lead right to Tempelhof.
They're the fastest way with the battle overhead.
I can hardly see shit in this bitch.
That was Freisinger.
Come on, Arthur!
you catch up to Preisinger?
Damn, this is a tough car, not a hot rod.
I just need to see the back of his head.
Tough shot, we taking bets?
How much are you willing to lose? Dude, I can't get a clear shot.
There's plenty of other crests to shoot at.
To him, so he doesn't care.
Ceiling collapse, that's a problem. You got any more sacred bombs, Wade?
Fresh out.
We don't have time to find another way.
Hit the AT cannon!
Okay, through the park. Don't stop.
It's fucking crazy out here.
Destroy the artillery!
On the back!
The sooner we get out of this mess, the better!
Keep pushing towards the airport! Get back on that half track!
On the half track!
Focus on the half track.
Move it on the
push
half
on.
Track.
We're making progress. Keep pushing towards the airport.
I'm moving. He's moving.
The airport's just ahead.
Take out those panzers!
Yeah, I'd love to, but those MGs will blow me to shit first!
That building over there! I can get in, find a window. Clear the gunners out of the courtyard.
I might like you after this!
Do it! Wait, Lucas, you're with me! Polina! We're counting on you!
As you should.
need you to take out those tanks!
You got it, boss!
I need you to take out those tanks!
You got it, boss!
Thank you.
Wade.
Sounds like they're expecting us. Hey, Lucas, you got a banger for me?
Give him me best.
Too soon.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with you on something.
Glad we're all getting along.
Rising is right out of here, can't be far.
This is it. Our final innings.
Let's get this bastard. For Novak.
And for Richard.
This ends today.
It's time. Fuck, where is he?
Smoke ahead!
Jaeger Warder, move fast!
Brace yourselves!
Arthur, he's on you!
Waiting on you, boss!
Take down that Jaeger Warder!
Working on it!
Yourselves. This is it.
He's getting away. Help me with this.
Come on, then. We've got this.
You cannot kill me.
And yet here we are.
And even the Allies would leave their decision to inferiors such as yourself.
We need him alive, boss. The intel he's got's what we came for.
Hey, shoot him or bring him. I'm starting this plane.
He'll never talk.
Get up!
The nations will make sure I'm well taken care of. As payment for my cooperation. Feast for a new beginning. Life of American luxury.
Might suit me.
Perhaps I might even start a new family.
Not for you. There is no starting over. This is your new beginning. Fascistskaya Svenja.
And you even know who I am! The value I can provide!
You're not worth it.
Suppose that's it then.
Let's get out of here. Argentina?
Even Antarctica.
Christ. These bastards have been plotting covert operations all over the world. Right under our noses.
Ayula! Get this again. Jackpot.
Come on, dig in.
How about this? Project Nova.
I can beat it. Project Ether. Reviving the dead.
Does anyone want some Nazi gold?
Looks like we're gonna be busy. Keep going. Open them all.
Here you are. I was about to try this autopilot and come back.
What's Project Aggregate?
Secret B-2 rocket facility. You think you could fly one of those?
Ha! I could fly anything.
Hang on back there!
Fucking wait.
Our mission was complete. But there'd be more. Forged in the fires, we were the tip of the spear. We were the Vanguard.
Okay. Well, I can't believe that's the end of this story. I know I said it once before, I can't remember what video I said it in, but this is definitely by far one of the best Call of Duty stories I've ever played. Along with Black Ops 2, Modern Warfare 2, and Modern Warfare, the 2019 Modern Warfare that is. And World War 2, World War 2 was good as well. But yeah, those are all good campaigns for Call of Duty. Do I even have to mention Call of Duty, Black Ops Cold War, how bad that was, yeah, we do not speak of that one. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this walkthrough. If you did, hit that like button, turn my notification bell, and join the Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe. And whilst you're waiting for a brand new video to come out, please check out this video from the YouTube algorithm, and I will see you in the next one. This is Wolfsbane Gaming. Off. Oh.